Britney Spears. Let me come around here. Sorry. Cal and Keith, give a big round of applause. Paul, tell us what you're doing and why you're doing it. This is alcohol to sterilize it, is it? Get the nipple hard. This is the gig, isn't it? So there's a girl over there, she's done that for free. Right? How does that feel?
So.
What? This looks like an antiseptic wipe. He wants a pillow or something he can bite. You wouldn't be the first pillow biter to have his nipple pierced. Can they stand? More people can see if they stand. Stand up, boys. Right. What are we doing now? Are we measuring the nipple? Now, we're doing this one by one, and I want to have the microphone right next to right close to you. So if it's...
Cal!
Don't be afraid to scream, you know?
Big fucking needle!
Hey! If you come in here especially for a look, or you're here having a look, you definitely owe us a few quid, right? Throw some money into the buckets, it's all going for charity. This is still all preparation, Paul, is it? There's no needles there yet. Needle is coming, it's coming. We need someone to hold the nipple clamp. It has to be a female, because anything else would be just gay. Of course you can, come in here. Do you know what though? It must be an awful lot worse going second, because he's watching you going, oh, this is happening to me and there's too many people around. Don't you touch me!
Stick him!
Is that sore?
Yeah.
Can we twist this? Give it a little twist. Take your time, Paul, there's no hurry. Are you ready? Quiet, quiet, quiet! Is it like an earring? Do you know if you wore the earring on the left?